to get closer to the camera. Show your eye. There you go. Awesome.
Best of all, the pizzicato.
Yeah, that's okay. That was so good. That was really good. Did you like it?
Yes.
Yeah. Excited?
Yes.
Are you excited?
Yes.
Yes. All right, AJ. Why do you like to play violin?
Because it's fun, and even though you have to practice, it sounds good at the end.
Oh, that's so smart. I'm so proud of you. For how long you've been playing your violin?
About 2.5 years.
That is so cool. I see that your violin is very unique.
It's blue. My sister Eden used to have it, but it got too little for her, so she gave it to me.
Yeah. Go up and down. That is so cool, AJ. You have the best looking violin. Oh, yeah. You. All right, Mr. AJ. Thank you very much. Bye. Make some silly faces if you want to. There you go. Love it. Love it. closer. Look at it. Look at it. Oh, I'm gonna sew it like that. Why do you like to play violin?
It's fun.
What's fun about it? Don't you have to practice like super, super a lot?
Yeah, but I get to experiment with the notes and the sounds.
You play an acoustic, and recently you started to play an electric violin.
Yeah.
It's fun, right? So what's really the difference fun. Between acoustic and electric violin?
The electric violin, you can plug into an amp, and then it makes it sound so much bigger.
Uh-huh.
And more people can hear you.
That is so cool. So how long have you been playing a violin? For how many years? Like, how experienced are you?
Going on 8 years.
Thank you.
me his name, I want to know. The way he looks and where you go. I need to see his face, I need to understand why you and I came to an end. Tell me again, I want to hear, who broke my faith in all these years, who lays with you at night while I'm here all alone. Remembering when I was your own, I let you go, I let you fly. Why do I keep on asking why? I let you go now that I've found a way to keep on. Tell me the words I never said. Show me the tears you never shed. Give me the touch, the one you promised to be mine. Or has it vanished for all time? I let you. I close my eyes and dream of you and I, and then I realize there's more to love than only bitterness and lies. I close my eyes. My soul to hold you once again, and never let this moment end. I let you go, I let you fly. Now that I know, I'm asking why I let you go. And so I face the final curtain. My friends, I'll say it clear. I'll state my case, of which I'm certain. I've lived a life that's full. I've traveled each and every more, much more than this. I did it my way. Regrets, I've had a few, but then again, too few to mention. Saw it through without exemption. I planned each charted course, each careful step along the byway, but more, much more than this, I did it my. I've had my fill, my share of losing, and now, as tears subside, I find it all so amusing to think I did all that, and may I say, not in a shy way. Oh no, not me. I did it my way. For what is a man? What has he got? If not himself, then he has not to say the thing. Shows I took the blows and did it my way.
Go whenever you're ready.
First try.
All right, Mr. Bill. I'm gonna ask you a few cool questions. Please tell me, does music make you happy?
Yes, it would. I've always enjoyed just singing. I guess maybe it comes a little bit from my family. My parents used to sing at church services out on the banks of the river or whatever. And I started singing when I was a kid, sang in the Glee Club at West Point, and I didn't sing for 50 years until I joined the choir here at St. Tammany.
Wow, and, that's
St.
amazing.
St. Timothy, that is.
Uh-huh.
And I just love to sing.
I'm so glad you're singing. I'm really enjoying to have lessons with you, and I feel like you grew as a musician so much, and the recording is a proof. You sounded fantastic. Thank you so much for coming in and recording today.
Thank you for the opportunity.
Thank you. Bye.
Bye-bye.
I wasn't ready.
Chord. Let's try to get that little chop recorded, okay? Hello, Mr. Elia. How are you doing today?
I'm doing well.
Your recording is so cool. I'm so proud of you. Please tell me, why do you like to play the violin?
Well, it's a funny story, actually. I was bribed with a Lego set in first grade, so I started taking it at the school, and then I'm like, this isn't fast enough for me, so I got private lessons.
That is so cool, and I know that you're multi-talented. What else you do besides violin?
I play piano, I sing, and do theater.
That is so cool. Well, I'm so proud of your hard work.